Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 20th of June, 2019 is Stay Protected Under My Wings. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Let us continue with the Prophetic Word. A time of trouble is coming onto the earth. Stay protected under my wings and walk through the open door I have provided. Safe havens are being established. My assemblies of love and righteousness, built with love, unity and support. Join them and be protected by my powers. Stay protected under my wings. Come out of the world and Babylon, because my judgments will fall swiftly and nobody who remains in the old ways will be spared. Only when you walk the narrow, straight path, towards my holy mountain, can I send my angels to protect you and take you by the hand. Enemy tries to keep you in complacency and in his area of influence, the world, by saying that your career, your family and your money are more important than my ways. Do not listen to the dark forces, but join the light and show it forth into the nations for all to see. Help me to gather my children into the places that I have prepared for them. Stay protected under my wings. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 20th of June, 2019, given by the Holy Spirit. Please watch all of our videos, especially the New Journey to Paradise and the Great Exodus series. You can find all the information in the description box below, and if you want to support us, also there are links available. Please sign up for Triple Grace at the website and read all the resources that we have there. There are plenty of resources that will take you weeks to understand everything. So please become a member and sign up for the newsletter so that you get all of our informations that we will be sending out to you. Thank you that you are here with me and listen to the daily prophetic words that's given by the Holy Spirit. I am Michael and I will see you again tomorrow. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Maranatha.